Hi friends, today let's see some of the worksheets on even and odd. And please do visit our website to download these worksheets. The first one is sorting into even or odd. I've given a set of numbers here, and below those numbers I've given letters E and O in a big size so that the child can sort the given numbers into even and odd and write in E if it is even and write inside O if it is odd. The next one is circling the even numbers and put a cross on the odd numbers. I have given a set of numbers here and the child has to identify which is even and which is odd. If it is even, put a circle on it, and if it is odd, put a cross. Also, the child has to count how many are even and odd and then write the count below. In the next one, the child has to count the smiley faces and then write the count, and whatever the count he gets, if it is an even number, he has to circle even, and if it is an odd number, he has to circle the odd. Thank you all for watching. Please leave your comments in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.